Hello and welcome to Driving with Todd. And I'm Todd. The first Queen album is just a marvelous album. It's just a phenomenal album. And I've talked about it in a previous video that I had done on Queen. Well, their first album, you know, looks like this. This is a reissue of it, remastered from, doesn't really say when this came out, probably about 2017, 2016, somewhere in that area. I purchased it as a remaster. But I remember hearing Keep Yourself Alive and saying, that's a great song. I got to have that album. And I bought the album. And the whole album is just tremendous. I mean, the first Queen album, the Sheer Heart Attack album, News of the World, and Jazz are my four favorite Queen albums. I've just love those albums. They're just very special albums. But this one is especially good. I mean, it's a little bit heavier than a lot of their albums. And some of the songs, I was reading Brian May saying that some of the songs were a little overdone. At least he felt they were overdone on this first album. A lot more production, a lot more instrumentation than what was required. But I think it's a great album. I mean, it is kind of a heavy album, and their other albums aren't, I think, as heavy throughout. But what's, I thought, unique about this particular album, when I'm listening to all the tracks, you know, Keep Yourself Alive, Doing All Right, Liar, and, you know, Modern Times Rock and Roll. I mean, they're just all great songs, and they're just kind of like a typical rock song. But then there's the song Jesus. It's like, that song, it's a great song, but it doesn't fit on the album. I mean, to me, it's like, there's a very religious song on this heavy metal, hard rock type album. And what's interesting about the song Jesus is that it's written by Freddie Mercury. And Freddie Mercury was not a Christian. And I'm going to try to pronounce this correctly. I kind of looked up a little bit about Freddie Mercury. He's a Zoroastrian, his religion is Zoroastrianism. Okay. And what I've read about Zoroastrianism, it comes from Iran. It's one of the most, one of the oldest religions that's in history. It's lasted the longest. It's one of the oldest religions, and it's still being practiced today. So I tried to find some information on why Freddie Mercury would have written a song that really follows the life of Jesus. And it's a really fairly, you know, follows the Bible fairly well in the story of the things that Jesus did. Well, the only thing I find is that his later childhood, he attended a Catholic school. So that may have influenced him in some way to write this song. But there's really, not that I could find any other information why he wrote this song. But it's a tremendous song. It follows, like I said, a lot of the things that Jesus Christ did in his life. And then it also talks about Jesus' birth. So there's a great Brian May guitar solo in here as well. I read a little bit about that too. They said that he really produced that guitar solo with a lot of special effects and so on. And people were calling the first Queen album a psychedelic album. Now, I never thought it was a psychedelic album. I thought it was a hard rock album. And that's the way I took the album. And like I said, I used to love playing that album, love cranking it up. So I thought it'd be really, really kind of interesting to listen to the song Jesus from the first Queen album. Now, the video for this, there's quite a number of different videos with footage from, I'm guessing, different movies about Christ, and then how the song follows those segments of the movie. This one was not one that was highly watched, but I think it's a really good one. I think it really follows the lyrics in the song the best of all of these particular videos. So we're going to listen to the song Jesus by Queen and have it followed through by a video. After I get done probably watching this video, YouTube will come back and tell me what the movie is. When I upload a video and there's like a movie segment, it usually tells you what that movie segment is. So here we go. We're going to listen to Queen doing Jesus. Jesus.
Then I saw him in the crowd. A lot of people had gathered round him. The beggar shouted to the lepers, called him. The old man said nothing, he just stared about him.
Oh, going down to see the Lord Jesus. Oh, going down to see the Lord Jesus. Oh, going down.
Then came a man before his feet he fell. Unclean, so the leper rang his bell. Felt the palm of a hand touch his head. Go now, you're a new man instead.
Oh, going down to see the Lord Jesus. Oh, going down to see the Lord Jesus.
Right.
Oh, going down.
It all began with the three wise men. Followed a star, took them to Bethlehem. And made it heard throughout the land. Born was the leader of men.
So, quite an intense video, quite an intense song. Like I said, it really follows a lot of the stories of Christ in the New Testament of the Bible. And I like the way the person who put this video together for the song followed the lyrics and took parts of this movie, or this may be several different movies, and made them follow what Freddie Mercury had written in the song. And what I also really liked about this video was during Brian May's guitar solo, all the little segments of things that happened to Christ in his life. And, you know, if you know the story of Jesus and you see these, you know, they're just, you know, minor seconds or just a couple of seconds of a film clip and another couple of seconds of a film clip and so on, you knew what was happening in that clip. Because it followed Jesus's life the way it was portrayed in the Bible. So I think this is a great song. Like I said, when I got the Queen album, the first Queen album, and I was listening to it, and this is one of the last tracks on the second side, it kind of threw me that on this kind of hard rock album, here's a song about Jesus Christ, and it follows his life. Just think that's really cool. The music is awesome. Brian May's guitar solo is incredible. I mean, he's just an incredible guitarist. So I really thought this is something I want to share with the Driving with Todd audience. So I hope you enjoyed this. I hope you enjoyed Queen doing the song Jesus. If you did, hit that like button. That'd be really cool. If you have any comments about Queen, the first album, or the song Jesus, put it in the comments below. That would also be really neat. And if you haven't done so, subscribe to my channel. Hit that subscribe button. It'll be the best thing you've done all day. And if you ring the bell, you'll get updates to my latest videos. So I hope you enjoyed this. I hope you're having a great day and you're enjoying your day. And I'm hoping you got a big smile on your face so everybody can enjoy your smile. And peace out, baby.